Hello everyone, welcome to computer class. I hope you all are well. In the previous class, we have learned about the computer mouse. Today, we will solve the book exercise, but before that, here is a short glimpse of the chapter.
In this chapter, we have learned that a computer mouse is a part of a computer system. It is used to point and select items on the monitor. It is also used to play games and draw pictures. The fact zone. The computer mouse was invented by Douglas Carl Engelbart. Parts of a mouse. A computer mouse has two buttons, left button and right button. In addition, some mouses also have a scroll wheel at the center. Such a mouse is called a scroll mouse. The mouse shown above is a scroll mouse. Mouse pad. A mouse pad is a thin flat surface over which we can move the mouse. A mouse works smoothly on the mouse pad. Mouse pointer. When we move the mouse on a mouse pad, an arrow moves on the monitor. This arrow is called the mouse pointer. Again, the fact zone. Some types of mouses are shown below. Mechanical mouse, optical mouse, wireless mouse and joystick mouse. Now, holding a mouse. This is the correct way of holding a mouse. You can see the picture. Hold the mouse with the hand you use to write. Place your palm on the body of the mouse. Press your index finger on the left button. Mouse controls. When we press the mouse button, we hear a click sound. It is called clicking. Left click. When we press the left mouse button once, it is called left click. We use left click of a mouse for most of the tasks. Double click. When we quickly press the left button of the mouse two times, it is called double click. Right click. When we press the right mouse button once, it is called right click. Drag and drop. When we press the left button, keep it pressed, then move the mouse and leave the left button, it is called drag and drop. Scrolling. When we roll the scroll wheel of the mouse up or down, it is called scrolling. Scrolling is used to move a page up or down. Fact zone. In a laptop computer, a touchpad is used instead of a mouse. Now, let's start the book exercise. A number. Fill in the blanks with the help of the clue box. The clue box includes left, click, pad, drag and drop, pointer. These are the clues given in the box. Now, one number. A mouse should always be kept on a mouse dash. The answer is pad. Two number. A small arrow called the dash moves on the monitor while moving the mouse. The correct option is pointer. Three number. We mostly use the dash button of the mouse. We mostly use the left button of the mouse. So, the correct option is left. Four number. Picking the objects from one part of the screen and drop them to the other part is called drag and drop. Five number. On pressing the left mouse button, we hear a click sound. Now, B number. Draw a smiley face if correct and a sad face for the wrong one. One number. You drag and drop with the right button. The answer is wrong. So make a sad face. Two number. When we press the left button two times, it is called double click. The answer is right. So make a smiley face. Three number. There are different types of mouses. Yes, it is also correct. Four number. A mouse can be used for typing. No. So, the answer is wrong. Five number. A mouse is a part of a computer. Yes, it is a part of a computer. So, make a smiley face. Now, see number. Identify the following clicks and match the following. So, here you can see that the first picture shows the left click. So, match it with the option left click. The second picture is of double click. So, match it with double click. Now, the third one. It shows the right click. So, match it with the option right click. And the last one is scrolling. So, match with scrolling. Now, let's see, there is a fun zone for you all. Here is a question. Gaurav wants a new mouse. He has to choose only one mouse from the three options given to him. Help Gaurav to reach the mouse he chose. Which mouse did he choose? So, students, you have to make the way for him to reach the mouse. See, there is a blank given. After the question, you have to write the name of the mouse he chose. Okay, this is a homework for you.
So, we have completed the question and answers in our notebook and also the book exercise. Now, it's time to say bye and thank you.